After the death of Couchman due to chronic laziness, the world plunges into darkness once more. In this dire time of need, a new hero emerges from the thick shadows of his own bedroom. Introducing Couchman's young sidekick, now a solo crime fighter in the name of, well, something or other. He appears to be late. I wonder what's keeping him. Captain Procrastinator, rated PG-13, with only a single use of the word fuck for some reason.